Did I forget to mention that I'm the owner of Guacamole Mansion? I can't believe I love.